Miramax may have found its new leader. Jonathan Glickman, the former MGM executive, is in talks to join Miramax as its CEO. Glickman served as Motion Group president at MGM for 9 years, where under his tenure, James Bond became a billion-dollar franchise. He also shepherded the rejuvenation of the Rocky franchise, relaunching it as the Creed movie series starring Michael B. Jordan. He departed the studio at the top of 2020 for a first-look producing deal with MGM, and 2 years later launched Panoramic Media.